Walking across a bridge, I happened to glance down, a bit struck by what I found. I felt sad for a broken cinder block held in the soot of the river. I knew he was going nowhere with her.
And you're watching Going Deep.
Can you tell me about a time you felt most vulnerable or insecure?
Other than right this moment.
Exactly. Don't mind.
Yeah. Other than right now, I think every time I step into the Grey Duck Gallery, right? Because I got a super big crush on the Grey Duck Gallery, right? Like, I love the name. I remember when the gallery was across town and I had met Jill and she seemed really nice. And the brick walls and the open space in the back and the wood floors and just like it's on the east side, just every single thing about it, just like I have a big crush on the gallery, you know? And I walk in and I'm full of this like, don't you know me? The guy who calls you sometimes, the guy who posts you on Facebook and like, isn't my work good enough? Like, right? And I don't seem to get the connection or the call or the like, oh yeah, I'd love to come check out your show that I've been wanting. And my heart stays open. You know, there's a part of me that is, you know, could easily go into like what a lot of people do is like, I don't care, you know, right? And that's what you do to defend, right? I don't care. I don't want to show there anyway. I don't know, that place, this show is stupid art, you know? And that's what people do to defend, and it's my imperative to keep my heart undefended, even if it means experiencing rejection, even if it means experiencing abandonment, even if it means experiencing life. Because if you're not willing to experience life, then you are dying to yourself. And that's not a great place to make art from, and that's not a great place to raise children from. I'm a father of two. It's not a great place to live, period, just in your skin, right? Mm-hmm. So I'm committed to some fancy words, I guess.
That's great.
Yeah.
Great. Words of advice for aspiring artists.
Yeah,
I love it. Well, thank you so much for meeting with me today.
Thank you, Bless. I'm having a solo show at Art for the People Gallery on South First Street. It's opening on April 1st. The title of the show is Baptism of Desire. I would love to share the work with you. Please come on down.
Concerned. It's just something that thrives me, keeps me going, keeps me alive. It's more of a lifestyle than it is a sport. No comply, those guys picked me up out of the blue, you know, just normal old skate rap in the streets, and you know, they saw something in me. You know, just good friends, good homies, you know, just started something new and wanted me to be a part of it. And, you know, 9 years strong now, the skate shop's been going, and it's grown into such a big thing. You know, God, I couldn't tell you, like, so much support I've gotten from those guys, just exposure and just, you know, just kind-hearted people.
Yeah.
Everybody out there that has aspirations to do what you love, do what you dream, I say do it. By all means, you know, you can easily fall into the repetitive things of everyday life, just doing the same thing over and over. You know, I say just step out of your box, open your mind up, and go for it.
Some music.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, let's go!
Just takes a little look to make a feeling grow. If it's a feeling that you trust, you got a tender soul. And if you want a tender soul, you just call her on the phone. Hello, and tell me what you're thinking about your weekend plans. Why don't you leave that whole decision in my capable hands? Ooh, we could go out to eat, take a walk, grab a coffee, sit and talk. We're staying out until 11 o'clock. Let's go! And if she wants to get together for second time, you tell her, listen, sweetie pie, that you read my mind. And if she's got the gall to ask if you're out on a date, you say that's kind of up to you, but that one should be great. When you walk her to the doors at the end of the night, you gotta kiss her on the lips if everything feels right. Ooh, you gotta fuck her up, hold her hand, take a chance, see where you land. Either way, you're gonna know where you stand. Either way, you're gonna know where you stand.
Know where you stand!
We are Los Buenos Boys! Something interesting.